bakade bekhuluma la ku WhatsApp bethi angibheke kancane u baseline kalomu fana lo adingi mfaka kuthiwa umdu owenza ama instrumental yabona ushaya le ngoma le angiyazi leya ngoma hlehle ukuthi thini angiyilandelanga kakhulu but u baseline wakhe omningi uhamba ngale ndlela ngizokhumisa ngayo wonke ama-chorus akhe uma ashaya ufaka lo baseline lo kakhulu engizokhumisa ngoba khona kade belokho bengihlupha bengiphoxa ukuthi angikwenzi lo baseline ngibakhombise ngoba yena lo muntu lo osuke edlala ama-instrumental ekade ngimfake umduduzi ngisawuphinde ngimfake futhi akayi keyboard akayibhekisi la kwi-camera ayibhekisi kumakhii la asuke wadlala suke nje eyibeke kude ikhamera then akhiphe umsini wendlela asuke ukhipha ngakhona nakhona siyabonga nje lapho-ke ngoba khona abantu abazo-inspirisheka abazomotivateka futhi yabo so ake sifake hlampe i-dram lama-chorus okay vele lona leli ingixolele likwi-tempo phezulu-ke i-dram liku-157 kodwa-ke ama-chorus kase sinengajwala ukuba ku-143 yabo so ushaya into yakhe okay what's again sanibonani bafethu lo u-good enough wakadlabi nesibongo ingixoke ngalelabhakede elivele lapha inkinga ukuthi ilona siseke ilo i-surfistic yabo ngoba ngisebenzisa yona but kade ngifuna ukukhuluma ngale nto kancane angizile uzodlala i-tutorial la yabo ungenza kanjani oh ngiqale kule nto le ngikhuluma into eyi-disclaimer nyana noma khulume le nto ukuthi guys ama-tutorial esiwenzayo mina nothanda nani senza ama-tutorial abantu abangakayazi keyboard yabo abangazi lutho nge-keyboard noma basafuna ukwenziwa ngcono banikwa amathiphu ekutheni bakwazi ukudlala i-keyboard yabo loo nto leyo so asifundisa abantu asebekwazi ukudlala i-keyboard already so laba sekwazi ukudlala i-keyboard ibona kufanele bayifundise bona bayithuthukise ba-add ama-skill la kufanele khona bawa-add khona but thina sidila kakhulu nabantu laba abangayazi i-keyboard noma mhlawumbe umuntu eyazi but abanolwazi oluncane then sibaningi lolo lwazi lelo nabo futhi uma sebekwazi kahle ukudlala mhlampe-ke sibe siyahluleka mhlampe ukubafundise ngobani basuke sebephumile esandleni sokuthi bafunde njengabantu mhlampe abasaqala i-keyboard yabo loo nto leyo so guys-ke bengifuna nje ukusho leyo nto then uma sengikhuluma le nto ukuthi if upractiza uyimisele ngasekupractizeni i-keyboard zosheshe uyazi yabo izandla zakho the time lokhu uqhubeka njalo ukushaya uxina ubaseline wakho nani yabo le nto le yabo ingqondo iyakwazi ukuyirekhoda yonke nto esuke uyishaya yabona nje akusade ngokuthi ngazi ukuthi aye nje ngikhulume nje ngo-keyboard player asebekwangidlala keyboard yabo uma beyakurekhod for F sharp mhlampe kulinganiswa ngo-F sharp uma beyakurekhod bayazi ukuthi le chord bayishaya nawuphi ubaseline yabo loo nto le ingqondo iyakwazi ukubamba nje ukuthi okay mengila baseline wami umele uhambe kanjani iluhamba kanje noma uza la so thina vele sizoqoxa into ekanjalo-ke thina-ke yabo azizile ukuzotshela abantu sibanike iy'tayela ey'nkulu nani cha sizosiza abantu abangayazi i-keyboard sibabeke kwi-level engcono then uma besebe kwi-level engcono-ke bese nababona ukuthi ikephi la badinga khona ba-improve nani so singothisha-ke angithini abaka-grade R grade 1 grade 2 but musufike ko-matric somewhere lapho-ke umele ukuthi uyifunde usumdala-ke lapho-ke esingeke sisakwazi mhlampe lokho esikhuluma into eyodwa sekufundisa kuyona nise singakufundisa mhlampe iy'nto ey'ncane-ke yabona esinganika ama-tips amancane but abantu esibafuna kahlehle nabo labazi ukudlala keyboard siyabafuna but ke kodwa masithuwani kakhulu adedicated kulabantu laba abangazi lutho abangakwazi shona ukuzenzela iy'ngoma bona ukuthi ingoma ethizwe idlala kanjani yabona nto le iloko nto leyo bese kuba yile nto ukuthi guys qhubekani nisubscribele nisupport lama-channel lawa etende yabo la nje lawa eniwasupportayo ithenda nani fekethisa umsuba ogood enough dlamini ngiqhubeke nilokhu eniwasupporta nilokhu eniwasupporta yes encourage nje lokho kukodwa kuthenga nabantu bayasupporta abasigxeki kodwa kunalokho bayayijwayele into esiyenzayo niwalike amavidiyo mhlawumbe ukukhomenta-ke uyakubona but ushare uma ubona ukuthi into mhlampe uyafuna ukuthi ifinyelele kumuntu yabo no nabantu obaziyo ukuthi bayafuna ukufunda i-keyboard but abakazi ngokuthi uyakwazi ukufunda ngamavidiyo nani nani nabo batshele ubadirect ukuthi khona ama-channel afunisa ngetende ukuze bezokwazi nabo ukuthola ulwazi kulolu esinalo thina yabona nto ngoba inhlanhla le ithuba elingandeleyo bayo ukuthi amavidiyo ethu atholakala kwi-platform yamahhala ukuthi wena kumele ube nedatha lakho yabo ngoba njengoba nje labo keyboard player nijwale ukubabona befaka ama-instrumental bedlala nabengafundisa ama-tutorial kahle hle nabafundisa kuthi phela ngeke ubone ukuthi bafundisa bafundisa kuWhatsApp yabona nto leyo so bona banendlela-ke scratches sokufundisa esingekho right mhlampe noma ongeke wena uze ukwazi ungena kusona ngoba sidinga ukuthi ube nemali yabo ividiyo yodwa kubanye kuba 100 rand edepend ukuthi ufuna iyani uma ufuna ividiyo yamakhorasi mhlampe uzokhipha o-120 kuyaphezulu ngoba basuke bekholelwe ekutheni ama-chorus yinto enzima ekutheni uyifunde yabo loo nto leyo so bebekhiphe ividiyo ye-chorus kuwhatsapp bakhiphisa nje imali yangampela nanani so nje inhlanhla nelena engandele ibayo ekuthenini-ke kukhona ama-channel okwazi ukufunda i-keyboard mahhala ha awudinga ukuthi ukhiphe imali awuphoqiwe ukuthi emnikele uma ngabe hlampe becelile la bafundisa abanjengathi nothanda nani uthi ubanikelele awudinge nje lutho mhlampe odinga ukuthi likhiphise imali yabona nto so ilokho nje kakhulu yabona nto mase kuba khona-ke okade khuluma nje ngizodlula ngoba le video le izoba short kakhulu ngifuna ukudlula kule nto le khona abatade bekhuluma la kuWhatsApp bethi angibheke kancane ubaseline kalo mfana lo adinga imfaka kuthiwa uMduh owenza ama-instrumental yabona ushaya le ngoma le angiyadlala ngoma hlehle ukuthi thini angiyilandelanga kakhulu but ubaseline wakhe omningi uhamba ngale ndlela ngizokhombisa ngayo wonke ama-chorus akhe uma ashaya ufaka lo baseline kakhulu engizokhombisa ngoba khona kade belokho bengihlupha bengiphoxa ukuthi angikwenzi lo baseline ngibakhombise ngoba yena lo muntu lo osuke edlala ama-instrumental ekade ngimfake uMduduzi ngisawuphinde ngimfake futhi akayi keyboard akayibhekisi la ikhamera ayibhekisi kumakhi la asuke wadlala suke nje eyibeke kude ikhamera then akhiphe umsebenzi wendlela asuke ukhipha ngakhona nakhona siyabonga nje lapho-ke ngoba khona abantu abazo-inspirisheka abazomotivateka futhi yabo so ayesifake mhlampe idrama lama-chorus okay vele lona leli engixolele likwi-tempo phezulu-ke idrama liku-157 kodwa-ke ama-chorus kase sinengajwayele ukuba ku-143 yabo so ushaya ngento yakhe okay what's again ufana uthi nje yena kanje uthi kani urights wakho umuthi angathi kodwa-ke ngoba phela suke ushesha-ke ngikuwoza umehluko ngashaya ikhode yodwa so wenza kanjalo ubaseline wakhe